Hey guys, how's it going? Today I wanted to make a Hansoldt deck and I wanted to use the Ballistas. I just wanted to try and get the Margarita combo off of these guys. Let some gold fly the other way. Most of the other cards are the same. Dandelion, Roach, King of Beggars, you know, three promotes, Yennefer, Ciri's in there as well. But let's see how it plays out. I'm just playing in casual. Alright, so let's see what we get here. It's taking forever to load, jeez.
It is how I punish those who irritate me.
Radovid.
Your one piece. Fight for it.
This should be festive. Alright. Let's see what we got here. We do got a promote. Nanake, Yennefer, Margarita. King of Beggars. Let's stitch the medic for right now. Shawnee, we're gonna keep. Stitch to Roach. Three promotes. Let's keep them. First, we'll play the Ballista. Trebuchet. Next, we'll play the Tower. So you have Lacerate. Octavist. Let's play Margarita.
I hope we can trust you.
So you got a lightning?
Carny Vettles. Hungry like a wolf I am.
PFI. Let's play King of Beggars.
The semblance of power don't interest me.
Let's bring out the other trap. Make him use ability.
Checkmate.
Alright. So we play our other tower. And hopefully he doesn't have mana core.
I told you so, you idiot!
Second trip. Let's go this row. Let's get greedy.
As you wish, m'lady.
That's fine.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
He's got 25. He's gonna buff up his PFI. What can we bring back? We can bring back one tower. Let's do it.
Thank not me. Thank Melitele.
Don't hit these. Leave these alone. Ah, not that either.
Yield and save me some time.
Siri. Oh, we gotta pop it off now. I mean,
you want peace? Fight for it.
As you wish, m'lady.
83, 48. He's gonna pass. We didn't use any. We got Shawnee still and Yen Bomb. He still has Octfist, which kind of hurts. I guess we just pass, make him play one card. There are three cards down. We play the Octfist, it's fine. We need something like Priscilla or Bloody Baron. Siri, yeah. Not the greatest.
Asking me for help. Now that's smart.
So what do we want to bring back? We could bring back a Reaver Scout. Or we can, I'm sorry, we could bring back King of Beggars and then Reaver Scout. Let's play the medic first.
Tell me you jest.
All right, we got the little tower.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
All right. So I think we do this now.
Sure. Be glad to.
We bring back King of Beggars.
The semblance of power don't interest me.
I told you so, you idiot.
What do you want of me?
You one of us or not?
That one kind of died. That kind of stinks.
Tell me you jest.
Trib. Alright. We got a medic.
Tell me you jest.
Alright. First light? Okay. We'll gold this. Well, do we think he has Igni? He probably has D-Bomb. Let's gold this. He would have used it already if he had it. 49. Actually, this is out of Igni range.
Are you wounded? Again?
The Nike and the Priscilla.
You one of us or not?
What do you want of me?
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Alright. So we gotta use this before it gets out of hand.
You crossed the wrong sorceress!
We're gonna lose some strength, but he's gonna lose way more. Commander's Horn. 54. Ah, he got us.
Don't make me laugh.
A roach lived. 10 points between two cards. I'm sure he has it. He only needs 9 cards, and he's reaching quick. There's 12. Yeah, he got us. Alright, let's try one more. I think the King of Beggars was incorrect. We probably should have went with... Probably should have went with the Margarita. Although the thing pulling, the medic pulling the Reaver Scout was kind of unlucky. And I think we had to win round one. I don't think we had any way around that.
Here's the better loot than in your wildest, wettest dreams!
I am Montekia.
Men of Kedwin, attack!
I am butter. Alright. So we got Dandelion this one, Shawnee, King of Beggars, Priscilla will... King of Beggars will pull a Reaver Scout for sure. Promote First Light. Stitch a medic first. Tower. Stitch the First Light. Yen Bomb's a keep. Stitch the medic. Okay. Let's see what we get out of this. Bear. Okay, first play Daniel.
Rumors travel faster than the wind.
Another tower. Then we'll King of Beggars. Into a third tower. If he doesn't kill this, he doesn't have really a way to.
I need your heart!
He'll probably pass right here, to be honest. Should we Priscilla and save the king? Alright, so... Let's Priscilla.
Let's show him what real art is.
Easy choice there.
Okay. You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Alright.
By the rites of Morhog!
This does nothing, this does nothing.
Don't play Siri. Make me laugh.
See if he plays one more card or if he passes.
For the clan! For Skellige!
We can pass on that, that's fine. He played an extra card. We get Siri back. He's probably gonna turn one Sigdrifa. We need a medic. Double Reaver Scout. Well, this will pull a medic now. So that, well, it might pull a siege tower. 50-50.
So be it.
Burn. That works out pretty well for him. Let's play it.
Who do we can bring I it spy? Back with
Shawnee. That's fine.
Tell me you jest.
Does he have Dawnar too? Cool. Alright. So we're still a card up. We gotta promote and Hansel. Alright. So, if we bring back King of Beggars, it'll for sure bring out a tower. And then we got these for the ballistas. Okay.
Tell me you jest.
Alright, so we got the tower. Next, we're gonna Shawnee King of Beggars into another tower. Didn't draw a Margarita this round, though.
Mordron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
He's gonna have two of them. Shawnee.
Seven limbs,
I guess
blood,
we could Priscilla
guts.
Too. Or Dandelion. I think we need a tower. This for sure gives us a tower. I think this is the safer play.
Who do I spy?
We're gonna play the one ballista and then we're gonna instantly promote afterwards. Oh no, we can't. Because we wanna bring him out.
There'll be nothing to pick up when I'm done with you.
Yennefer Conjurer. Do we promote now? We need these for this. Let's play it.
So, how are things?
King of Beggars and
Mordron Freyr is patient.
Into the
but
second
she brooks
accident.
No insult.
Super
for
greedy.
Brad!
Super greedy.
You one of us or not?
I'm being super greedy too, though. This is gonna be a dead card. if I promote now. He might herald right now. If he did, that would suck. Does he have all three axemen? He's got the bear. He's gonna win. He is going to win. This is gonna be a dead card.
You want peace? Fight for it.
To 39. Actually, Yennefer Conjurer is going to do me a favor and wipe out all my units. We'll just play Yen Bomb last. We'll play this last. But we should be able to nuke a decent amount. Well, we could promote next round.
Together.
I killed him, darn. Alright, 59. Play Siri.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
Roach comes back. 53. If he plays Herald here now, he might beat me. I'm making Roach gold next turn. I'm probably not even going to play this Reaver Scout. This is a weird game. He's gaining two, but he's losing two for every gold I play. He's running low. What's he gonna play?
What do you need?
Sigdrifa and the Lugos.
Come on, let's go.
Time oh, I get to make it gold. Go to this row. That kind of stinks, though. Because it's still going to ping this. He's going to get double pings. This will just die. Let's make the whale gold. Gold whale. He's going to get two ticks on it. This is going to be five. I might as well keep it. This dies next turn, and I'm able to hit his whole board for two. The golden whale. He has D-bomb. I just throw the keyboard across the room. What's he got? Decoy?
Not gob flopping.
Roach. I already killed him. 72. 74. We get two.
You crossed the wrong
soldier. We get two pings. Then we get a bunch of pings with the chronics. Hey! That's what we wanted to see. All right. Golden whale.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Not bad. Not bad. Good game. Yeah, that's the deck for today, though, man. Something different, man. Switch it up. Don't play the same junk in casual. Play some fun stuff, man. Go crazy. That's what I do. Big game. But I don't know. That's it for today, guys. If you could, hit the like or subscribe button. I'd appreciate it. But I will see you guys next time.